Guys, are you sure you're in the Yakuza?
This is the greatest thing I've ever seen in a video game.
Even the bartender is into this hell, yeah? The bird is really disappointed in me, I can tell. And these guys over there are ignoring me, that's just rude. His name is Kiryu Kazuma, which is the most typical Japanese name I've ever heard. All that's missing is an haya after his name. You have a little, you know, something on your left cheek? No? Nothing? Alright, just keep walking with blood on your face. I'm sure the cops won't have any questions. Well, I'm convinced. Where do I sign? Oh, why didn't anyone tell me I have this on my face? Damn it! Bastards! Guess it's time for my monthly shower. Jeez, Kiryu, are you hitting on him? Oh, the music got all romantic all of a sudden. Hey Kiryu, is that a fist in your pocket or are you just happy to see me? Thanks for taking a shit while I eat. Don't think I didn't hear everything you did there.
Yes.
What the hell is this voice acting? Alright, now make a laughing noise. Say yes like a gremlin.
Yes.
Keep pouring money into yourself? What does that mean? Do I need to shove money into my ass to grow stronger? Hold on, let me check. Nope, doesn't work. Alright, let's keep going. Can you stop choking me? Thank you. There's a button to follow Nikishi, that's convenient. It's like this game was tailored for my lazy ass. Awesome. Jesus Christ, Kiryu, you're solving everything with violence, what's going on? Oh, they're drunk, let's beat him up. He looked at me funny, let's beat him up. I walked into someone, let's beat him up. Alright guys, remember, fisting people is always the solution. Are you sober, Ed? Are you sober? Well, he's dead. At least they won't be drunk anymore. What, it actually worked? You broke a trash can on his head, what's going on? Oh, he's snoring, let's beat him up. He's puking, let's beat him up. Find a what kind of a game is this? Stupidest mission I've ever seen. Alright, let's go find a fucking payphone. Here, I found one. Well, that was a hard mission, thanks game. So I basically sat through 10 minutes of cutscenes, 1 minute of karaoke, 10 more minutes of cutscenes, and 2 seconds of walking. Taxi? Taxi? Hey guys, guess where I need to go? To Dojima's family headquarters or to Nevermind? Well, I think he's pissed. What are you holding, you maniacs? What kind of a welcoming committee is this? I'm starting to feel like you don't want me here. Fuck you. You're lucky this is a cutscene or I would kick your ass. Alright, so there's really one last thing I want to do before I end this. Hold on. Oh goddammit, this part gets me every time. Baka mitai kodomo.